Hey guys, I want to show you this really cool kind of baby toddler item. My friend Cassidy's having a baby girl. It's just so special. Anyway, I know that actually the infant won't be using these. These are actually silicone and they are little elephant heads that you can stretch and put on top of any cup. So like if she's at a restaurant and they bring her like a little plastic cup and she's like doesn't have like a, you know, doesn't want the kid to use a straw, she can put it over it. And I was actually gonna put it over a cup and show you guys how stretchy it is, but we just realized that at our house, because we don't have a baby, we have a 2 adults and 11-year-old, we only have these big cups and they won't stretch over no giant Tervis cup. So anyway, but they do stretch over regular size cups. The only ones we have are glass ones, and that obviously, you know, what a kid wouldn't use that, but these are great. I could totally see how they would work, and they make a great little gift. If you're looking to put together, I like when my friends have babies to put together little gift baskets and stuff, you know, and you're going to do bibs and you're going to do onesies and all that, but I love to get a few fun little interesting things to put in there too. So, check out the link below. Aren't they adorable? Look at all the colors.